Booga booga!
Do your classic spin attack, quickly rotate the left stick. Spinning is a great attack, and also a way to quickly collect mojo. These voodoo dolls will unlock special rewards for you, Crash. Collect all of them to get tons of cool stuff. To do a spin jump and get some real height, rotate the left stick and press the A button. Nice one, Crash! That power-up will double the amount of mojo you collect for a short time, so hurry up and break stuff! Crash, this is a spot where the spin drill move would be useful. Try doing it here to advance. Oh, snap! That power-up lets you do fort crash. Bandicoots are great diggers, and you are no exception. When you see diggable stuff like this, rotate the left stick, then the X button to dig through the ground here. When you reach the end of stuff you can dig through, do your spin attack to pop out. If you're hanging onto a ledge, you can fall down by pressing the Y button. Come, get ready! It's a little windy here, Crash. You'll have to time your jump when the wind is low to safely reach the other side. Crash, you've unlocked the spin upgrade. Well done! We've got all the parts! This cave is a shortcut home, Crash. Let's get going.
We should totally get us some.
My beautiful pancreas!
Mail call!
Two cups, don't miss the whiskey! Poor career choice, Brad.
I got bandicoot on my sandwich!
Oh,
when a second player joins the game, you engine got away! We've got to find him, Crash! Crash, he looks pretty. job, Crash!
What do you mean?
Ew, what's coming?
These enemies are strong, Crash, but you're a lot faster. Press the Y button at the right time to dodge them. That's one down, two to go, Crash. Press the Y button to get him good. Nicely done, Crash. Your speed is your greatest asset when fighting big things like that. Okay, Crash. Now this enemy is going to do a heavy attack. Time your dodge and counter, and take him out! Brilliant, Crash! I'm so proud of you! You can freeze sparkling water with this Titan. Give it a try now.
Finally, something to do around here!
You can freeze flowing water blasts and jump on them with your Titan. Crash, you just unlocked a health upgrade. Now watch that health bar grow. A little bit, anyway. When you freeze water blasts, you can use a heavy attack to break through them. I smell evil and lunacy on the wind. Engine must be up ahead somewhere. I think there's somebody inside here, Crash. When you're controlling my powers in two-player, you can find bigger objects to shoot by searching around.
Is this the end?
Why, yes!
We've got to hurry back and help Coco and Crunch! Get moving, boy! Crash, I can store your Titan for you so you can take him along. Try it now. Masculine noises! Quickly, Crash! Go to the back of the Dominator!
This makes no sense. Free me now. Those envies could be sent all over the island.
Crash, at places like this, you can climb straight up. See? You don't have to jump him either. Just mostly. I don't think he looks nimble enough to swing on that rope. You'll have to do it yourself. Congratulations, you've earned your first upgrade. Both you and the creatures you... Crash, don't forget that you can use your creature to freeze water at places like this. We need to find out where Nina's school is, Crash. Try talking to the local mutants.
You wanna talk to me? Oh, hot diddly, that's fantabulous. Nobody talks to me since Grenada. There's a prison near here. Weird place, spooky place, too. I stayed there a spell. Nice view, but lousy ambience. I wouldn't go there. Everybody but me that went there never came back. Those scary girls made sure of that.
That prison sounds pretty weird, Crash. There might be some link between it and Evil School.
I'm so excited, no, and I can't conceal it. Me,
aren't you?
So exciting and fun.
Viva la resistance! Destroy the fuzzy
bed!
Fuzzy bed!
This iceberg must be how they get to the prison. Alright, Crash, we're inside. Try to find out something about Nina's school. Let's go to the Ratsicle's kingdom, Crash.
Oh,
Oh, you're gonna like this one, Crash. This Titan can throw enemies around using the power of its mind. How can he do it? Science! Let's see if there's something you can move around by using this telekinetic guy's powers. Try pulling those blocks out from the wall. Crash, we need to go to the Temple Coliseum. You have to pass through it to reach the desert.
Woohoo!
I don't like the sounds of that crash. Stay sharp. Delicious. That snack will restore energy to the Titan you're controlling. This is the place, Crash. I think we'll need one of those telekinetic mutants to get inside, Crash.
Finally, something to do around here!
Oh, boy. Crash. We made it, Crash. Now we just need to get a roller so we can open those doors. We found them. Oh, they don't seem too happy to see us, though. Let's get this roller back to Wumpa Village. To come to a sudden stop on a roller, pull the right trigger. Screeching to a stop can save you from falling off a ledge.
The enemy is disengageifying!
rollers can dash, a roller can take you to places other enemies can't. He can activate roller switches and boost up steep curves. Rollers seem free from evil control, Crash. See if they know a way back to Wumpa. Let's do this! Let's go, Crash. I can sense that this door will need something very special to open it. We'd better keep moving. The roller fits the bridge, Crash. That old lady wanted to do you a favor. Okay. We should be able to make it back to Rat Sickle Kingdom with the roller now. Head down! Power through, Crash! We need to hurry! Crash, go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art.
Give me his
Keep moving forward, Crash. We need to get back to the Retsicle Kingdom. We need to find a way inside with punching. Know that if you time an attack just right, you can hit back projectiles. Well, you do now.
Victory!
Listen up, students. Nina must have missed that big metal gate in the desert. Let's get going.
I'll have you.
going. Talk to that guy, Crash. See what he knows. Here you can access arena challenges, Crash. The fights are demanding and difficult, but the reward... Crash, go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art.
Charging to the mat,
lunch!
Let's work!
Thanks,
or a
noob!
Thank you. Retreating!
This cover
I have a pants!
I know if I did good.
Get him already! Revenge inside me!
Put the boot to his ear so he can hear us kicking his butt!
Ending now!
I give up!
Good boy! I'm in peril with them! Danger
now!
Grab the naughty
I
hero!
I was with the violence!
Ow, my organ is necessary!
I smell toast and I'm gonna kill myself!
I'm returning toast and corn!
I think my brain goes all right!
Engage defenses and launches!
Signing out.
Ah!
This item indicates a mojo challenge for you. You'll be constrained by special rules, but if you succeed, you'll gain a valuable treasure of mojo. Crash, we've got to get back home fast. Get moving, boy! Go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art. This looks like trouble. The only way to scare off those bad mutants will be to take out their leader. This must be the key to that huge lock we found in the desert. Time to go back to that gate crash.
Let's go.
This guy is a slippery one. He can morph into the ground so nobody can touch him. When you're morphed low, you can move underneath certain objects. Take them out, Crash. Talk to that guy, Crash.
You can help us, no? You chase off the bad sludges that are trapped by the mojo. Big Cornface Embryo used envy to enslave sludges. Put sludges to work building death toys. Take away best junk from sludgy home.
We need to use Crunch against Embryo to defeat him, Crash. Try to jack him when you get the chance.
Time to be bad, in a good way.
I can see clearly now. The rain is gone.
Time for the Crunch to win, and by extension, Crash.
Now we're so fast, you can see us on the Richter scale.
You mean?
I got it now.
I see you, I see you.
Form of
a monkey pounding machine.
Tall, beautiful, and strong, baby.
Now we're so pretty, I could kiss myself. Anatomically correct.
Bring it on, baby.
Time to show them who the real champ is.
Time
to be bad in a good way. Ooh, that's the good stuff.
I can see clearly now. The rain is gone.
protective casing will protect me. With redundant protection.
Thank you. Thank you.
crash. Go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art. Ready! Crash, Rimleys have the power to slow down time. Your special bar will drain while it is active, so use it sparingly. Try slowing time to get past those boulders. Crash, go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art. Follow the mojo to find the exit, Crash. Crash, go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art. Destroy those mojo collectors to free my brother. They look pretty hefty though, so you'll need to jack a huge titan to break them. Go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art. Like this thing is one of those teleporters my brother was talking about. Hate that guy.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Let's head to the roller village, Crash. Crash, go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art.
Yeah. Cortex's birthday suit.
That stings!
Uka Uka somehow used his power to energize the old Dominator head, Crash. Let's go to Wumpa, Crash.
I'll think of something clever later.
Mourn me gently. making me angry. Nothing happens when I'm angry, though.
I should avoid
that. He's some kind of fool.
Quack! I wish I could duck. Don't tell my mother. I gladly give my life.
And
that's my operation.
And that didn't hurt.
I'm dying on the inside. And I'm like, you can't win, hero. I should have some weight.
I'm fading.
How pretty me.
How does that happen? What a tragedy. Totally dead.
Get back here this instant!
Mortal Kombat. Draw and charge. Revenge and villainy.
I'm Yeah.
Get inside so we can give Cortex that whooping we've been saving up.
Drowning. Put electrodes on him, or in him.
Yeah.
crash. Go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art.
Yeah. Thank you. In my special place.
Crash, go into your house on Wumpa Island and check out the concept art.
It's not fair! It's not fair! I want to win! It's my turn! Been trying for flipping years!
Uh-oh, Crash! I think he broke something!
Oh no! What did I do? Where are my pants?
Brace yourself, Crash! I think we're going down!
It was you! No time to deal with that now. Disgusting freak!
I can't believe we're okay!
Crash, down here! Great job, big brother.
Wow, we're really getting a lot of this evil junk all over the place.
We're still not gonna clean up.
I know, Coco, I know.